Hey everybody, welcome back. Today I will be getting into some more Angel. It's been a little bit because I had a bigger Buffy batch the last time around, which was very emotional and took a big toll on me. But luckily the last episode I watched of Buffy was a bit lighter, so that really helped. But yeah, it's been quite a bit since I've been back to Angel. I know at the, the last two episodes I did was when Angel and Darla slept together, but he didn't lose his soul, and he finally came around at the end to wanting to be back with the group, but this time he wants to work for them, not the other way around, so it'll be an interesting change in dynamic. We'll see how that works, if he's gonna keep to that, or if he's gonna, like, be used to taking the leadership role. We shall see. I believe I have 3 episodes in this batch before I go back to Buffy. So, yeah, I really don't have much else to say. Let's just get to it. This is Season 2, Episode 17, Disharmony.
Oh, let's just call it insane. Goes a long way to show you appreciate and respect them. This is torture for you, isn't it?
Yes.
Good. I think that's
not going to be
now.
So easy.
Okay,
you got
I'll just
stipulations.
Absorb it all. I work for you. I just need to find a place for me to.
I took the liberty of providing you with a new working space.
Great.
That's
and
a little.
I'd love a cup of coffee. that's very funny.
You work for him now.
2 sugars in mine.
Mocha cappuccino, beer.
I'm gonna haze him a little bit.
Man, Tolman's a bitch.
Willow? I usually don't look at the names. Oh, I couldn't help seeing that.
Don't.
Cross
over? You're gonna start trying to make small talk, get all stammery. Don't. You might strain yourself.
That name was, like,
I
really big. I couldn't help seeing that, sorry.
Oh, you were. Car, I mean, we really haven't had a chance. Here, let me get that.
It's okay. But just so we understand each other, you and I, we're not friends.
It's gonna take time. Vampires?
They're pulling her from a car. Guys in robes, blue robes. Taking people. Whoa. Big Bird.
Big Bird?
Not the Muppet, dumbass.
A little creepy all alone.
Hello? Is that the way you greet an old friend?
Harmony?
Harmony? Harmony, I don't believe it!
I guess she needs somewhere to go after fleeing.
I haven't seen you since,
high school blew up.
Right, seems like a lifetime ago.
Oh, for me too. Totally. Different. Hey, I'm not the same person I was back at Sunnydale High.
And you cut your hair.
Oh. Yeah. Well, I think it looks adorable off your neck.
Thanks. I was just...
Off your neck?
Looking for a change.
No. No business. Play.
I just broke up with someone. Real smothering relationship. You know the kind where they just can't live without you?
Oh, sure. That one. Hate that.
I thought it would be a good time to come check out the L.A. nightlife. Pick up certain old friends.
Got a place to stay?
You offering?
Do I have to say it?
Yeah.
Okay, you're coming home with me. I hope you don't play the couch.
Here. See, now if Angel wasn't there, he would have got away.
safe.
Cordelia said blue robes, didn't she?
Miss Dart, perhaps she was mistaken.
Hey, I think we should give her the benefit of the
doubt. There's different ones?
You know, I appreciate you.
Yes, by all means. And while you're at it, pick me up one of those sorry you were shot in the gut bouquets.
Right.
Sorry. Can't buy back that trust, Angel.
All very patient.
You have to earn it.
She said we're not friends.
I know. There's only one thing you can give her, Angel. That's time.
Where? Oh, and he wrote that love song to you. How did it go?
Cordelia really needs like a girlfriend, like she has the guys, but
totally ruled.
Maybe
yeah, we did.
Harmony can join.
Powerful, rich, popular. It's like, I don't know, I had these air pockets inside of me, and the work I'm doing, we're doing, it's like the pockets keep getting filled, and I'm becoming me, and
keep being honest.
Me has had way too much to drink, and well, you must be doing something right, because you look crappy. You okay? Yeah, just hungry, I guess. Got the cure for that. Pizza!
She's not talking about that kind of hungry.
Just needs to call it. Crust heavy on the sauce.
She could have already been here though.
Pineapple and tandoori chicken. Oh yeah, it's all good. Huh? I didn't do that.
Oh, Dennis.
Harmony? I have a ghost. What are you doing in my...
Nothing. Urges.
You have no idea
how hard
it is to stay away from you. I mean, seeing you there looking so luscious.
Oh, no.
Oh.
No.
Oh.
No.
Yeah, I should have told you. I was scared.
Talk about two different things, though.
I was scared that if you found out what I was, you'd kill me. Oh. No, Harmony. God, you really think I'm that narrow-minded? I don't care about that. You don't? No. Taking advantage of you? No. It's just that I had no idea that you thought of me that way. I don't. I swear. It's just... Well, I haven't had any for a while, and... Ugh. Forget it. This is stupid. I'll just go back to the couch. I'm really sorry.
Wait till she finds out it's the other thing.
How come you guys didn't tell me about Harmony? Sunnydale's that far away, you couldn't afford a little phone call? Harmony? What about Harmony? She's here.
That's how Willow... I thought Willow's gonna actually come on the show.
Yes.
Still a crossover.
What happened? Did she come after you? Yeah! She practically attacked me in my bedroom.
Tell her.
Me right there. But I think she got the message that I don't go for that sort of stuff when I shot her down.
You wounded her?
She'll get over it. I never should have invited her to stay with me.
Say what?
Yeah, I know. Awkward much?
Cordelia. Okay. We're all clear on the fact that Harmony's a vampire, right?
Oh. Harmony's a vampire? That's why she... Oh my god, I'm so embarrassed. All this time, I thought she was a great big lesbo.
About that.
Oh, yeah? Really? Well, that's great. Good for you.
Thanks for the affirmation. Cordelia, Harmony's very dangerous. You have to get out of there.
Okay, yeah, I'll call you when I get somewhere safe.
Where are you going?
I'll invest it. Willow? What's it? Slow down.
So I thought she was actually going to be on the show, but...
Get away from her!
Still a really cool scene.
Foot!
What do you think you're doing?
Willow called. She said that you were in trouble. Your friend Harmony here is a...
Vampire. Yeah, I know.
An evil vampire.
Yeah, we covered that too.
So
you just thought you'd bust into my house and kill my friend without giving her a chance to explain herself?
Demon, an unholy monster. No offense.
About what?
Wes, you can't.